All right, welcome back, everybody, to the third episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. So last time, we did, well, a fair bit of exploring. We managed to get up from down here, all over this way, and all of this. So now we're still trying to get to our main objective. And we're down here trying to do that, so... Yeah, if you want the context, go watch episode 2, I guess. But for now, we're just going to keep pressing on by killing this guy. Hey! Look at this. Oh, this would have been a perfect spot to end the last episode. Dash! Press control. Yeah, we're going to remap that immediately. Why? That doesn't conflict with any of these. Okay. There we go. That's pretty cool. Okay. Ow! I want you out of here. Thank you. get done. Cool, it almost feels like a bit of a teleport. You bugger. Oh! Whew! Barely got that. I feel like we have the ability we need now to get inside that, that mouth. Ah, I was not paying attention. Yeah, I can shoot stuff too now. It's not really doing any damage, is it? That's right, don't turn around. Make it nice and easy on me. Done a loop, yes. Did we miss anything? I don't think so. Ow. How do we get out of here? Ah. Did I do that? Probably for killing a certain amount of enemies with spikes. Ow! Now I died to the spikes. Nice. Not you again. Ow! Ah. Where am I? Oh, this is where the caterpillar was. At least I think it's a caterpillar. Stressful. Can we get up here? No, so we can't dash up. But we can do this. If I can do it correctly. I gotta jump from lower. There we go. Hiya! Domain of the Great Kwolok. Sure. Whoa! What's that? Spirit trial end. Spirit trial start. Yeah, okay. Ooh, spirit well. We're getting there. Thanks, buddy. The decay. Mosquitoes. Spittle slugs. Okay. Ow! Wow. Sniped. Oh, I messed it up. Yeah. There we go. So I was on the right path. That feels good to know. Because I definitely felt like I was just running around there for a bit. I guess I probably don't need that anymore, do I? Oh, come on. Two to warp. Oh, so we can warp. We just needed more of them. I want to see more of the map. I'm curious. So we can go to that one. So we have two that we can go between. Uh-oh. Ah, that is a big beetle. Wow. Ow. Oh, I need to start dashing. Ow. Ah. He's a tricky one. Ah! Oh. Ow. And that's me down. Ow. Ah, wrong way. Ah. Ah, I'm always too far away on that one. Running out of healths here. Die, bug! Ha! Got him. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. Whew. Cool. Ah, come on. Ah, I see. But that's not the way. Unless this is bash and we use that to get up, maybe? Whoa, this is intense. So if we... Yeah, that next ability's got to be bash. Whew. Ah! I forgot they blew up. We don't want to be bouncing up yet. I do want this guy to die, though. Ah. Oh, you gotta start me way back here. Well, that was much easier than it... I thought it was. Definitely bash. I would put money on it. Yeah. Sweet! Okay, but how do we open that? Up there, maybe? Ow! Ah, right here. What? I bashed. Hey! Collect one more. So it definitely does take two. What are you? Whoa! Okay. I feel like we're moving into levels we shouldn't quite be at yet. At this point. That is a freaky looking statue. Yeah, I kind of feel like we should be going back. Splinter. Okay. Oh, was that it? Just, how do I open this? Or maybe it opens at a later point in the game. Yeah, we're gonna go make our way. That was dumb. Should have healed first, then done that. Ow. Ow. What? What are we doing back here? What? I disagree. How do we get up there? Or maybe we can't yet? I don't know. What? I jumped, or I bashed. There we go. Okay. Let's first heal. Ah! What are these? Ow. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, the right way. Now I'm curious, what's this way? Got it. Okay. And we're there. Oh, about time. Only took us 3 episodes. This is Kwolok, I guess.
Your name is Healer.
Harunk.
Sonomoki, Bila Budawa. No more Kwolok. No more Kwela. Moki Drukwara, Imanosquar.
Far to the east. I'm coming for you, buddy.
She's more quasi.
Where the owls are. The Wellspring to the west. Great water mill sits silent. Okay. Hand her over. Oh, so it's like a new scene? It is scene! Or is it not? Yeah. Silent teeth restart the mill. 500 points. Okay. Maximum life and energy have increased. Hey! Okay. Oh. So that would be the water that kills us, he was talking about. Actually, did he have anything else productive to say? No, okay. I'm gonna go in then. What way? This way. Or this way. Or that way. we'll find out, I guess. Ow. Ow. Man. Come fight me. These mosquitoes are quite, unpredictable. Oh, I can get that, no? Yeah. Find the wanderer with an interest in maps. Okay. Oh, that actually kind of worked. So we have three now? There's a guide there. Well, fine. Ah, back here. Oh, we gotta get that ore again. Ow. This is not working. It's kind of annoying that it won't save after he gives me the quest. What? Who tore down my wall? Me. Who are you, building walls in my way? How about we meet halfway? How does that sound? Wellspring Glades. Over. Library. Ah, more things. So we have that one. Warped them from anywhere. Oh, that's so tempting. Should we get it? Come back to you. Ah, he's the wanderer. That's what I'm doing. Hey! I have three. Maybe. They say the spirit of old could warp from one well to another. Perhaps if we repaired this well with Kwolok, or... Oh, I can see. Let's do this one. Let's fix that spirit well. I don't think I can. A bit poor, buddy. I'm imagining this guy wants the bag. So let's use the spirit well. I don't know if we needed to, but let's go back to this guy. And let's get this. Sweet. Okay. Is quite a bit out of the way, but I haven't checked on these in a while. Dealing 50% damage each, so it does 50% more damage if all three of them hit him. Let's go see if we can give that bag that we got from Talk. Oh, you don't want the bag? Oh, okay. Wisp found, voice of the forest. Is that, what's his face? Toad. Spirit wall repaired. So this is basically just a way to keep track of the game, which looks a much, much more complicated than it did last time. But we can do this now. Hold to warp. There we go. Oh, that's so handy. Okay, can we get any of this fun stuff here? How do we get up there? I don't know if we can yet. Ah. Okay. Refine your spirit shards. Wow, we can't buy any of these, but triple jump already. Wow. Okay. Of course, we're just poor, so we can't actually buy anything from him. Close to the Wellspring. Okay. Man, everyone and their dog has quests. What do you want? You want a hat? Well, I can't help you there. Another guy? Kind of freaky. Sure. Whoa. Platforming. Oh, these are all my stats. Death by enemy, death by hazard. So add those up, I guess. Life regenerated, energy spent. Well, there are a lot more statistics than the last one. 7 out of 18, eh? Huh. Kind of annoying that we have to come find this guy every time we want to see it, though. Nothing. That does. What on earth is that? freaky. Like something straight out of Bloodborne. Huh. Oh, we're getting there, eh? Slowly. Whoa! Ah, let's be down. Could we not? Guy can sure take a beating. Ah, how? No, come on. What am I missing here? Come on. I'll get this yet. Might have to be a hard cut where I get it, but I will get it. Hey! Speak of the devil. Okay. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? What is the best way to deal with these, do you think? Not like that. Ah, I see. Okay. Let's deal with this dummy first. Oh, what? He can just shoot through the platform, can he? Oh, come on. Whew. Actually, I suppose we could probably use him to get that thing. Wow, well done. What? Okay. I guess. Now we gotta... Oh, right, we can't put saves down in this game. Ah. Well, let's just leave him then. Which way do we go? There we go. Back to 3. Ha ha. Wellspring. I thought we were in the Wellspring. Yeah. Oh, we're in Wellspring Glades. Duh. Jumpy McJumperson. Oh, this is pretty. It's snowy all of a sudden. Let's go the other way for now. Getting there? Yeah, we are. Uh-oh. Hey, there's the mill. Quest updated. Okay. Okay, well, I think this is a decent spot to call the episode. Right before it's about to get pretty intense by the looks of it. But yeah, we got a fair bit done this episode, I guess. Got a bunch of quests out of the way. But yeah, next time we will challenge this Wellspring. I think we're going to have to make our way up some sort of hard... What are they called? We unlocked one earlier. One of these things. Like a spirit quest or I don't know. Basically just a hard little run, I think is what it's going to be. But yeah, if you enjoyed the episode, leave a like. And if you want to see more, consider subscribing. But until next time, that is going to be all for me. So have a good one, guys.